What brings you here, friend?
You choose to share your time with me? You humble me.
Flatter me with your attention, Alfred.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please tell me my mic hasn't been muted that whole time. That would suck. I think I may have been dead that last time. Where is everyone? Where is my dude? My dude. A man, now you're a man. A manly man. Thank God. Let me the fuck out of here. We go. Why don't you show up and eat my ass? What was I gonna do? Mysticism. Particularly annoying one. Because I can't see shit when I'm doing it. Right. Sadrith Mora, please. I like how inside of the Mora, all the guilds are, like, inside of the garrison. Alright, dickhead. Yes, I did it. How about some orders? Advance me, you dickhead. Unbelievable. Well, I guess I'll go look into the Thieves Guild again. Shadows in this game aren't very good. Let's see, Thieves Guild, other side of town, I think. I think she said to go somewhere else, but I don't remember where. Advance me. Jobs. Aldruin, Sajith Mora, I knew it. Aldruin, luckily, and Rat in the Pot. Dirty Muriel's Corner Club. Well, shit, I may as well go back to Sajith Mora. No, I don't. Stop being gay. I don't swing that way. I'm trying to think of another word to rhyme with way. It's not working out too well. I don't know what to do. It's such a problem. Yeah. I'm a white bitch. Let's see if they have hammers in the fire skill. If not, I'll just go buy some. Fuck it. 4,000 gold. Actually, they might have some I can buy from them. A goodbye. Ooh, barter. Let's see. For a guild brother, right? Thank you. All right. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Give me some armor again. Come on. Fix a lot of my things. I think mostly my armor. Let's do some more bartering. Ooh. Can I just keep buying the same thing from again and again and again? I don't remember that, but I'll take it. Keep bartering, dude. Yep, just keep buying it from him. Oh, excuse me. Actually, what's my repair skill right now? Armor 13. Come on, repair. Repair faster. So close. Let's see. Sorry if this is annoying, but you gotta do it. My shit's all broken. Oh, it's kind of heavy. Right where I can't see him. Alright. Let's get going. Oh, right now, Magicka. Let's go to Wolverine Hall. Well, it's no surprise I can't advance in the Fighter's Guild. They require basically all the skills I don't use. Travel. Sajith Moore. Dirty Muriels. It is. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. All right. Whom am I speaking here? Big Kalinde. Whom do I speak to? I don't see anything about jobs. Probably not you. Doubt it's you either. Ooh, jobs. Fetch a dispel potion recipe. Alright. We don't usually do business with the Mage's Guild, but Tusa Muriel wants a recipe for a potion of dispel magic. Everyone says the best alchemist in town is Anus Sailoff. You might want to start looking for the recipe there. When you find it, deliver it straight to Tusa Muriel at Wolverine Hall. Right. Oh, whatever. Alright. It was from someone something something face. Sailoff. 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 Ooh, there it is. This one, then. Oh, how about this one? I knew that. I totally knew that. Where's your recipe? Upstairs, mayhaps. Oh, poop. This is the shrine. Wouldn't happen to have a bed for me, would you? Let's see. Should be up here. Who was I to take it to? Thank you. sleepy. Oh yeah, I have 53 armor now. Oh damn. I only had like 22 earlier. Because it was all fucking busted. Yes. Advance me. Bitch. One of our customers wants a Grandmaster's retort. They're not usually for sale, and when they are, they're a bit too pricey for most people. I've heard that Barrowin, the trader in Telmore, is selling one, but you can get it for a special discount if you're careful. There may be a few others here and there. Bring me any Grandmaster's retort and I'll pay you well for it. Telmore. Where was that? Down here somewhere? There. Oh, I'll get it for a special discount, alright. I should probably go to the docks. I think I only have Master, not Grandmaster. Besides, I don't want to give up mine. Rest. To Telmora, please. All right, who was it who had it? Baron the Trader. Been there before. Well, well, well. In here. Seal caress. Strong now. Probably upstairs. Oh. Shit, she sees me. It's right here. Stop looking this way. Look over here. I'm trying to distract you over here. Come on.
Gimme, I want it.
Oh shit. You wanna go, bitch? I wonder what she has. I don't know. Alright. Yeah, look over here. Totally don't look over here. Shit. Ah. How am I supposed to do this? Is my snake just not high enough? Come on, give it to me. Shit. Damn it. I gotta look up how stealth works in this game. I don't remember. Probably a percent chance to pick something up without being noticed. Come on, give it to me. Oh well. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna load up the game again. I'm gonna look up this quest. Whirlwind Grand Master's Retort. Let's see. Oh, that's not the one I'm looking for. Let's see. Telmora, Telvos, and Valenbeiron. Let's see, Wizard Fire. Quest. Let's see. Or just buy it. Well, fuck that, I ain't buying that, but that thing's fucking expensive. Ridiculous. What's this? Sweetly, sweet, 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 sweet. I will now go back. Are you the travel lady? You are. Oh, I should have slept somewhere. Do it here. Oh wow, how did I lose all that weight? Dude, it's because I have items equipped, maybe? Maybe they didn't count as equipped when they were broken? I don't know. I remember when I was a kid, when I first started playing this game, I would steal literally everything I could. Torches, lanterns, anything. I'd sell it all to make a quick buck. Oh wait, I don't have to be in here, do I? Speak freely, friend. I have to go to Dirty Muriel. Dirty Muriel, goddammit. Yes. Advance me. Ooh, operative. Protect ourselves from the Camorra Tone. Hire a wizard from the Mage's Guild. Alright. Yes, I should rest. I'll go do that in the Fighter's Guild. When I find the time. Can I go in here? I cannot. Let's see. First I'll go up here and do that. Hire a wizard. Ariel. Oh, don't want to talk to you. I'll talk to the redhead. Pissed off looking redhead. Hire a wizard. Yes, I could arrange for a wizard to guard your precious guild hall. First, you must bring me 4 pieces of raw ebony for an experiment. Shit. Well, I know where to get that, but shit's heavy. I just have to go back to Caldera. Wait, where's the Fighter's Guild? Oh, it was back up here. Damn it. I'm an idiot. Alright. Heal up and then I'll recall. Ooh. 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 Hmm. It's not bad. Oh yeah, I can carry so much more now. Let's see what they do, though. Alright, let's see. Have to go to Caldera. It's a bit of a journey. There's a Mage's Guild, though. I can fast travel. Let's see. Let's see. Take me to Caldera. And I will steal some ebony. Are there any beds in here? I don't think there are. Nope. No, I do not have any news. I am blind, deaf, and dumb. I know nothing of the outside world, and I live in my own cold, dark hell. Where is the mine? Mine's over here. Yeah, it's over there. What's this? Here we are. Aw. Yes, I want to rest. Ooh. Bad. I do it because I love you. Where's the mine? Said she wanted 4, right? Yep. Let's see, it's over here. Go ahead and save. Just in case I get caught. don't mind me. I'm just being the curious George over here. Let's see. Hell, I'll take all of it. Fuck you guys. Goddamn Imperial pigs. Not undetected no more. Same one. The prey approaches. What'd you say about me? I ain't no goddamn prey. Better watch yourself, Argonian. Cause you lizards ain't people here. Oh, that was one too many. Where's the Ebony? One. Said one. There, that just gets to be there from now on. Let's do a recall. And now let's port back. I'm sure I do. Alrighty. Siege with Mora. Who's you, right? Let's see. How about your ebony? Raw ebony. Yes, I do. Sweet. Where am I going? Over here. I think I am. Let's see. Yeah, you get to stop spamming that for the time being. Let's see. Alteration, I need to level. Conjuration gives me intelligence, though. I guess we just get to see that spooky boy. Until I'm done spamming that. Alrighty. Oh, where does this asshole come from? Oh, he's the mage guy. Alright. Hire the wizard. That was a shard bolt ring. Oh, I gotta do more jobs, huh? Getting the feeling this is some sort of extortion ring. One of our customers wants the book, Redoran Cooking Secrets. Farwa, the proprietor of Farwa's Hole in the Wall, and Dinara Otherklaas, the cook over at Lethari Manor in Aldruin, have an annual cooking contest. Farwa wants an edge in this year's contest. She's hired us to steal Dinara or Othrellis's copy of Redoran Cooking Secrets, which should be somewhere in Levrathi Manor. In Aldruin. Ah, greetings. Spooky boy, don't block the way. You know what? I should have named this spell. Should have named it Peekaboo. Peekaboo. Hold on. Peekaboo. Now he's gone. Aldruin. People. Holy shit. Let's see. People might think this game makes you run everywhere for like no reason, but the fact matters that a lot of the guilds are in the same area, or in the same towns. Where is it going? Over here. She hit me while walking to the store. Let's see. Where is the manor? I doubt these are manors. Where's the manor? Is this it? Probably not. Council Club. Let's see. Where's the manor? Let's go check over here. Broker. Oh, Drew Manor District. Oh, Manor District. Oh, shit. I forgot about this. Fucking rich ass motherfuckers. The Lorethi Manor. Where would that be? Some fancy boys in here. Lorethi Manor. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Thought there was a walkway. Damn it. Let's see. Ooh, Morak Tongue. What does that say? Venom Manor? Sounds like a toxic place to be. Nope. Fucker's gonna make me tilt or levitate, aren't you? Piece of shit. Excuse me. What's over here? Not the one I was looking for. Oh, it's over here. God damn it. Make me jump over this shit. Unbelievable. I need to fortify acrobatics spell just so I can jump over that shit. Fortify acrobatics for like 10 seconds. That way I can go wee. Where's the cook? Where's the cook? Cook. What was the name of this person? Let's see. Dinara. No, you're Dinara. Let's see. Can I ask you specifically about the book? How you doing? You're surprised, huh? How about fuck you? I don't want to talk to you. Where's the kitchen or the library? It has to be one or the others. Or the other. Bedrooms might be in there. Kitchen's probably down here. Oh, private quarters. Let's be sneaky boys. How you doing? Garissa Lilarethi. Bedrooms. I assure you it's not important. Who are you? Don't see the book. It's the entrance. It's over here. I bet it would be really nice and cool in here. A what? The fuck was... Guard quarters are over there. It's over here. Guard quarters, of course. I may as well check over on this side. There's nothing. Literally nothing over here. You know, let's ask this chick if she knows. Don't think I can ask about that. How about you? Alright. They'll go rummaging through their little areas. Nothing in there. Let's see. That challenge. Why they get sneak up? Not what I was looking for. Excuse me, my lady. Let's see if this guy has it. Yes. Yes. Yeah, don't look at me, asshole. Nope. Keep looking the other way. Damn it. Where is it? He's a drinker, evidently. How much you want to bet that bitch keeps it on her? This goes back outside, I think. Or to the entrance, I should say. Bedrooms. A hat in time. They got lots of drinks around here, that's for sure. And got the jeweler. Let's see what we got back here. Ooh. Ooh. Shit. It's only one. Are you kidding me? The fuck is this? What's my security at? 43. Hey. What's in here? Nothing. I'm surprised they didn't say anything when I ran in there. Thought they'd consider me to be trespassing. What is that? Blue clay pot. Let's see. Well, our work here is done. We will have to go back to Muriel's. Yeah, Muriel's. I'm sure I can't help you. Fucking asshole. Makes a weird sound when you're out magicka. Sajid Moron. Oh, that intrigued. Go on. Go ahead, she said. Alrighty. That was a stuck on. Let's see, I got the book. Advance me, bitch. I hate you. I'll let you go see if you can't get Valen Marion's staff. Valen Marion has an ebony staff that I'd like to get into our possession. He's a powerful wizard, though, so getting hold of it won't be easy. He's likely to kill you. This is the only job I've got left for you. So if you don't want it, you'll have to go elsewhere for your jobs. I wouldn't even offer it, but it's all I got. It's up to you. Sure. It's your skin. Valen Marion is in Tel Brenor. He's one of the Mistress Tirana's personal retainers. You'll likely find him in one of the Telvanni towers there. Here, take these. It's tough getting around inside those things. Good luck, Operative. Oh. Like me called Operative. Tel Brenor, that's like all the way down here, ain't it? Mage's Guild can't port me there. I could go to Balmora, take a Silstrider over. Screw it. I'll just run over there and use the boat here. These guys used to spook me when I was a kid. They're spectacularly spooky. Travel to Tel Brenor. The Telvanni Tower. Alright, let's go there. Wherever that is. It's probably a big tower. Look right there. Oh, why are they all out here? What's up? Tyr Rayrain Daylin is our mistress, and this is the High Telvanni Affair. You won't be welcome. Is that so? She's a bitch, apparently. They're all bitches. I'll get up to the tower. Probably up here. Lower tower. Sweet. Who are you? Who am I looking for? Felon. I'm looking for Felon. You ain't felon. Oh? Is that so? Tower dungeon. Not what I'm looking for. Upper tower. How do I get to the upper tower? There's another doorway around here. Do I have to levitate? Slow motion opposite fall away. Son of a bitch. Oh boy. I like to waste my magic potions. But, dire circumstances and such. There we go. You gotta be kidding me. They actually won't let me up here. Hello? Oh, I got through. Sweet. Wait, where's the door to the upper tower? Up here. Whee! Joke's on you, Telvanni. I got teleport or levitate spells too. Is you failing? Nope. How about yous? Oh, fuck you. People are all assholes. What's all this? I mean, damn it. Son of a bitch. Tupperware. Where am I going? To this chamber. Huh. Where's Fable? Looks like it just doors to the chamber. Damn it. I'm getting sick of this crap. Oh. Slavery? You dumber. It's ridiculous. I'm gonna wager, I guess, that the game mechanics are thoroughly understood at this point, and this is certainly not a blind run. This isn't a blind run. I used to play this game when I was a kid. I am aware of several exploits, but I'm not really choosing to exploit them. I mean, when I get to the one where you get the corpus disease, I might exploit the thing where you can keep sleeping to like continue to increase your strength. I might exploit that just a little bit. Just a little bit. You know, having 50,000 carrying capacity. Yeah, I know about fatigue. Or what do you mean about that exactly? That I know about fatigue. Holy shit, I got it. It's fucking believable. Where is it? Where did I put it? Valen's Ebony Staff. Oh yeah, I know about that. I might not have known it when I was a kid, but now that I'm older, I saw it and I understood what was going on. Let's see. Chief Ebony Staff, blah blah blah. Okay, I'm done here. Where is my recall spell? Right there. Alrighty. Now, we will go back to Judith Moore. Yeah, I didn't really get all of this when I was a kid, but I appreciate it more now that I'm older. I actually really like RPGs. Kinda don't like the direction that Skyrim took the game into. Oblivion neither, but it wasn't near as bad. You mean with the blinding speed boots? Yeah, there's a what? You make a spell to resist magic or something? I know about that. I don't think I have the spell. I should go buy it though. Let's see. Cure the shits. I don't think I have a resist magic spell. I should use it though. I should get it and then put the boots on is what I should do. I should probably look up where to get that spell. Yes, I got the staff. You've got the staff, excellent. Tell you what, I'll give you a choice. I really didn't expect you to be able to get that thing. I didn't expect anyone to be able to, honestly. It's yours if you want, but I can also sell it and give you a cut of the profits. Wait, what's the staff do? Oh, I know, right? I hate how they got rid of spell making. And yeah, the factions, there's just not enough quests and everything, you know. I'm really hoping that maybe Todd Howard won't necessarily be the director of Elder Scrolls 6. Because it seems to me like he's not all that into RPGs. Whereas the guy who originally made Arena and Daggerfell, he is a hardcore like D&D nerd, I think. Let's see. Phelan's staff. Look up what this thing actually does. Let's see. What to do? Fire damage, frost damage, and shock. Nah. I mean, maybe if I was a mage, I'd keep it, but I'm gonna get rid of it. Yeah, I'm not. I don't expect Elder Scrolls 6 will be too much of a departure from what Skyrim did. But, you know, there's always hope. Yeah, he was. Wasn't he supposed to be, like, the director of Redguard? And it turned out to be a huge piece of shit. I'll sell the thing. I should be able to get a good price for it. Here, take this as your code of the profits. You've done good work here, operative. This ring might help you out a bit, too. Help snatch things from a distance. Oh, is this a, what you call it? Telepathy ring? You've done some good work for me, Darkinin. If you, there is any money on your head. Huh. Odd sentence. Yeah, that's true. I don't think most people would really have the patience to learn things like what Morrowind and Daggerfall had. That's why I'm kind of hoping that one of these days somebody will come out and like make like a good old school RPG like this. And no, it wouldn't sell spectacularly, but it would sell and it would be a good game. Where's that ring she gave me? Let's see. Shield. Father's belt. Don't piss him off. Yep, telekinesis, that's what it's called. Yeah, I really do like Daggerfall. I've never completed it, which is why I'm gonna stream it. But I'm gonna get to that. Oh, excuse me. Oh, Mara's ring. Oh, damn, that's good. Oh, yeah. Why didn't I put that on before? Where am I going now? Telerune? I'm actually really excited to get to when I play Daggerfall. That's a good game too. Yeah, it's a little weird. Well, I mean, it's basically just a computer version of Dungeons & Dragons. It's basically Dungeons & Dragons, the video game. This chick is so short. Let's see, what was I doing? Tell the room? I think I'm going to tell the room. Yeah, if I remember correctly, the dungeons were randomly created just the same as the terrain was. Like the outside terrain. Yeah, that's gonna be kind of crazy, is having to run through a dungeon for like an hour. Or even longer than an hour. Create item spell. You mean like a spell that creates an item? I didn't even know they had that. I should look into that. Who am I looking for? I'm actually not sure. I don't think I've ever tried to do a mage build in Daggerfall. I think I did once, but I died in the cave. I just couldn't get out. So I decided, screw it, I'll go back to my normal stealthy agility build. Who am I talking to? That's strange. I'll have to look into that later. Who am I looking for? Is it you? No, it's not you. Definitely not you. Was it someone back here? Oh, who is this? I thought there was someone here I was supposed to talk to. Oh yeah, that's a pretty good build for a Nord. I usually go Dunmer with a stealthy combat with a little bit of magic. Where's the Thieves Guild person in here? It's the orc. Wait, there are two orcs. Huh. If I remember correctly, Morrowind was the first game that you could actually play an orc in. I think in Daggerfall they were just enemies. I might not be remembering that correctly though. Oh, there's a little... What's this? Ooh, this is the guy I'm looking for. Advance me. Yay. Jobs. Got a job for you. Something that might add some clink to your pockets. I've heard the Aldrin Guild of Mages has been left unguarded. On Nerarin's Devil Tonto. Ooh. Oh, really? So immunity magic overrides everything but frost. That's pretty cool. Yeah, I didn't know that exactly. I do like the creation system and character creation system in Daggerfall. I didn't know about all those little exploits, though. Oh, and Imperials were new, too. That's sweet. Goddamn. Sounds like an OP build. I might not remember that by the time I get around to Daggerfall, but I'm sure that's on like a wiki or something somewhere. It's gotta be on the wiki. Like I said, the source in Mage's Guild says they'll be gone for a while. Go in there and take whatever you want, but be sure to get a Nerarin's Tonto. Huh. right. What? No, not me. No siree. I would never be a thief. Oh, screw you, asshole. Who are you? Oh, that's really clever. You know what? I feel bad about killing this guy. When did I last save? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I didn't auto-save? Oh well. Damn. You're all... You figured it out. Got yourself figured out there. Alright, where's the Tanto? Wait, that guy didn't have it, did he? Nope. What was the name of it? Let's see. Anarvarin. I don't believe this is Anarvarin. Nope. Damn it. Let's see. I already went through here. Yep. Gotta find that Tonto. Probably down there somewhere. I think this is where all the beds and everything were. Oh. Oh. Pearls. I'll take those. Yeah, that sounds OP as hell. Talk about exploiting game mechanics. Let's see, I need a lockpick. Well, that was... Wait, it was too complex. Unbelievable. Yeah, I might keep that in mind though. Might try to run with that build. Where's the Tanto though? Son of a bitch. Oh, please tell me it's in there. Where is my lockpick? It's a fishing pole. I know I'm looking. Oh, I have it equipped. Are you kidding me? Oh, you're dropping difficulty. Yeah, I can see that. Unguarded. Oh, all right. All right, where is it though? Don't want that. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. That's interesting. Here it is. Yes. Advance me. Fuck you. There's a customer who wants a Redwin Master. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I found it earlier. Oh, really? Paper rolls, huh? All right. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oops. Yeah, I found it kind of odd how you're what you call it? How your stats and everything were determined by a roll. And it seemed weird to me because you can just redistribute everything anyways. So the only reason why you even use the roll is to get more stats or more points to spend. Which seemed kind of silly to me. Yeah, luck can be pretty OP if you max it out. Makes things easier. Advance me. Redwin Master Hill. Alright. Jesus. It ain't. Trust me. Oh, it's over here, ain't it? Oh, excuse me. Oh shit. She saw that. Damn it. You weren't looking over here. You didn't see that. You didn't build that. You didn't do that. Score. Let's get out. Wait, is it peasant? I'm sure I can't help you. Damn, dude. Oh, Morak Tong. I'll go back outside, though. Oh, right there. Oh. Excuse me. Three blessings, friend. You disgust me, you little midget. Yes, I got it. Advancement. You bastard. Gondosa Arobar is a counselor's daughter, if you know what I mean. You just got a copy of Boethia's pillow book. A client of ours wants some dirt on the Arobar family. Apparently, Gondosa Arobar has a copy of this book, which has been banned by the temple. Fetch the book and return it to me. I have to admit, I'm a bit curious myself. Arobar, Arobar, Arobar. Right. Spell was I leveling right now, or recently? Conjuration? Probably. Sounds about right. Move out of the way, ticket. Seriously. Quarters. Huh. Strange. You look ridiculous. Let's see. Gondosa. Gondosa. Oh. Oh boy. Ooh, what's in here, lady? What is in here? Well, it's probably in the brick. Yep. Shit. That was my last pick. Do I have any scrolls? 60 down. I've got a probe I can break the trap with. How you doing, girl? Oh, why are you speaking to me like that? Maybe she has a key. Oh. Oh wait, does she have the book on her? Yeah, it's interesting. I'll grab her booty. Damn, girl. What's going on here? Oh! Filthy swit. God damn it. Just a key. Just one key. Come on. How are you doing this? I like how looking in the pockets doesn't actually count as a crime. Only taking something. Damn it. I hate this crap. Alright, what's going on here? My sneak is at like 61. What if I go invisible? I have some invisibility scrolls. I think. And I've got something that gives me invisibility. Evidently, it does suck, dude. It's starting to piss me off, actually. My security skill is too low to pickpocket that, or unlock that chest that she has. Well, it ain't me. Just keep looking over there. Okay, what the hell? I doubt it. I already tried bribing her a bit. Let's see what happens. Let's see. Yes, I am in the manor. Alright, I'm just gonna do this for sake of curiosity. Don't hate me. Don't hate me. God damn it, it is in there. Son of a... I didn't cheat. I made a prayer to Talos. Or the Akadosh, whatever. Yeah, why'd you come in here? Oh shit, there's two people in here. I wonder if I can take it off the guard. Does the guard have the key? He does not. By the Thalmor's band. Not by us, Talos Fury. Dark elves. Let's see. Get out of your asshole. I'm trying to pickpocket this young lady. Can you see that? God damn it. No, it isn't. We're just memeing about the Thalmor. These damn crazy high elves. Come on. Yeah, give it to me. You, Enwa. Ow. How's this, huh? How's this? Take that. I'm going insane. Oh yeah, there was that quest to stop that assassination attempt on the Emperor. Let's see if I can unlock the chest with the key. Nope. We're gonna get it, big boy. I'm on the lam. There's nothing you can do to stop me now. I've killed a woman. You die too. Go down standing. I'll kill him too. My eardrums. They hurt. Did he just say he would end me, you pig? Yes, I'll reload. Oh yeah, did High Elves have a weakness to magic in Morrowind? I don't remember. I don't think they had that in Oblivion. Get me out of here, come on. I have to go buy more lockpicks, jeez. GG. You know what? You know what? I should make an unlocking spell. I think I have one. Do I? Let's see. Actually, I might not, but I can buy one. I'm sure I can buy one at the Mage's Guild. It doesn't look like it. Alright, I will recall, make the spell, and then I will be back. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't have that in Oblivion, the weakness of magic. It actually kind of requires you to get the Adranax sign, so that you can absorb the magic and it doesn't hurt you so much. That's things I miss from this game, and games like it. Make you think about that shit. In the newer games, there's really no difference in the races. At least not a major difference. But in the older games, they actually make you think about this stuff. Like, if you want to be a really good mage, then you basically have to be a Altmer, Atronach guy. Or maybe a, what'd you call them? Britain? Alright, let's see. Spell Absorption. That's Reflection. Cure Blight. Or Resist Blight, rather. Yeah, Britain's work too. She doesn't have any spells I want. You know what, I'm going to sell you my moon sugar. I'm tired of people refusing to barter with me because of it. You're going to give me a little more for that, honey. Yeah, I think they do have a slight magic resist. I don't remember how much, though. I've never been good with magic builds. Should buy that actually. Oh, I need that. That's the one I'm looking for actually. Let's go. Yeah, it's interesting, but I was never very good at it. I'm more of a direct smash your face in kind of guy. Or at least, maybe not direct, but I, what do you call it? I like to be stealthy. Stealthy is good for me. Where is the spellmaker in here? I thought one of these people was a spellmaker. Spells, training, barter. Oh, this one's spellmaker, dir. Let's see. Open. Need 75. Ooh, I don't think I have that much. I have 50. Mage thief? I always try to go mage thief, but it... Yeah, I always end up relying too much on the combat skills. Spell chance 5%. Damn, I gotta work on my alteration. That is alteration, right? Alteration. What's my alteration? It's like 15 or something. 20. Oh, that's great. I gotta start training my alteration up again. Oh, they drop? I know using levitate was a way to like slow down opponents. I didn't know it actually caused them to drop to their death. It's crazy. Let's see, travel. Or is it what, Aldrin? Oh, you know what strikes me as odd? Is that in this game they created a custom cell for a Thieves Guild quest. It was this Mage's Guild, but with all the people missing. But for some reason they couldn't do that for Balmora in Oblivion, where they had the one that was on fire, then they just brought it back. I should probably make a spell for that. I'm talking about Bruma, because you know, for the Mage's quests, they burn down Bruma, but then after you become Mage's Guild, they never restore it. I always hated that about Oblivion. It seemed like a lot of the game just wasn't completed. That's kind of just the thing with Elder Scrolls games in general, but Oblivion seemed kind of bad about it. Seemed pretty bad about it. Out of the way. God damn, get out of the way. This guy's just gonna sit there, isn't he? Get out of my way. You fucking asshole. What's our A? Oh, okay. How do I lock that guy out? Screw him. Alright, reset actors. Alright. That's something to keep in mind. Let's see, break lock. Give me some magic. Where's my magic potions? I don't have enough magicka. Damn it. I might be done streaming after I do this. I have shit to go do. Let's see. Store magicka. Oh, what's that? Wait a second. Damn it. I'm gonna be doing this a while. Oh. You can use telekinesis to pick from range. That's interesting. I actually didn't know that. Oh, you know what? I'm waiting on my fatigue, aren't I? 9%. Come on, give me 10. I want 10. 10, 10, 10, 10. 9. Ooh, I got 10. Alright, let's do this. I hate this game. I hate this game sometimes. Sweet Jesus. Oh, come on. You're killing me, game. I mean, I know it's 10%, but come on. Is the spell between X to X type? What do you mean by that? Yeah, it is. Is it just not rolling the right number or something? That's probably what it is, isn't it? I thought that's what it was going to be. Alright, I'm gonna have to come back to this later. I'm gonna have to spam my alteration trainer until I get, like, a high enough skill. That sucks too, because what, it's 60 to 100, so that's 40 points it could land. Or a 40 point range. And 75 would only require 15 or more. So that means I have better than a 50-50 chance, but still didn't get the right number. That sucked. Yeah, I'm probably gonna have to come back to this later. Probably just gonna go in here and save. Since I gotta go. Or I have to be going soon at least. Man, this sucks. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. If you like the stream, then go ahead and follow me. But otherwise, I'll see you next time. Goodbye. It's probably like, yeah, about third chance, something like that. But I'm gonna cut the stream here. See you later, dude. It's good having you.